Yeah, we're back. It's Sunday, and we are taking the cable car to the top of Zugspitze. There's the Eibsee. We could see that yesterday from the Spitz, which is right across over there.
And the other side, you see the massive Alps.
This is unbelievably steep and high, and our ears are popping.
During the one years before it had been for granted to see the Alps.
What do you think, John?
The center is granite.
Oh, granite.
We got up here a lot faster than we got up that mountain over there.
What's your favorite part of the Alps?
Makes your Allegheny Pass look very small.
Yeah.
About every year, about Munich and Verona.